Welcome back to RimWorld. Nothing's changed. I hadn't done anything, so. There's Adrian out there planting flowers and still us not caring about the blight because it hadn't killed everything, which is kind of weird. They're hauling these bodies finally, and I still have a job to tear them down, so TJ's tearing them down. That's working pretty well. Yeah, as you can see here, my corpse fridge has gotten pretty full. I think the dogs don't really need emergency rations like this, but it's there in case they need it. Oh, research is finished. Okay. That's the vitals monitor. I guess next I ought to do... I'm going to research television. It'll make life in the hospital a little bit better. See if I can set up some vitals monitors now. An ostrich self-tamed. Well, as you probably know, I do not need an ostrich. So you can go to the animal area. And I'm going to assign you for slaughter. I'll make sure you get there first because I've had a problem with them getting gung-ho about it, killing them too early. There you go, Lucky. See, he's instantly drawn to killing everything. You spread the blood all the way across the orchard there, and then didn't do anything. Clean the blood, jackass. Oh, man. 40 degrees outside. It is summer, but still. At least it ain't a heat wave. Working outside in 40 degree weather really sucks, but it ain't 50 or 60. Gotta be careful about that. All the blighted plants are gone. Adrian's just enjoying planting flowers now. So, this place will look really weird. But, whatever. Oh. Confusion. Iggy has dementia? I didn't know that. I hadn't checked. Well, that makes me feel real bad. Iggy is confused and wandering because Iggy has dementia. Well, sometimes animals get old. That kind of thing happens. Not much I can really do about it, I guess. Iggy's no longer confused. That's going to continue to happen, I'm guessing. Dementia doesn't just go away. Tube television researched. Good. Now I... Multi-barrel... Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, crap. I didn't respond very quickly to that. I got a mad emu. I don't know where all of my people out here are, but it looks like none of them are out there too far anyway. So let's just restrict everybody to the walls real quick. While this mad emu makes a dash towards everybody and hopefully gets shot to death. And there we go. Something hit him. Nice little Venn diagram of uranium slugs. Emu dead. I didn't want it getting all crazy and everything, so I figured it best just to kill it. You guys are having a hard time shooting a thing that's lying on the ground. I guess it is a smaller target. Makes sense. Oh, transport pod. Hadn't had one of those in a while. And unhappy nudity. I hadn't had that in a while either. Both weird. I'm going to go and rescue Jambo. Because I can. If I can. Because he might die. Looks like he's bleeding out pretty profusely. So we'll just have to see. I have some unhappy nudity there, so I guess I'm going to see what the hell Squishy's not wearing. She is not wearing a shirt. Okay, well, I think I can make a shirt. Jambo died from blood loss. Well, that sucks. It is one of the problems with having such a big map that when transport pod crash happens, you got maybe 4 hours to save somebody. Normally, that wouldn't be a huge problem, but it becomes one when you've got absolutely nothing else. There's this giant gap between you and them. It's always a bit annoying when you do stuff like, here, make some shirts, make some pants. And they ignore the fact that somebody's actually needing it more than them. That'd be a good thing for them to have in this game, a system of understanding who needs something more than other people. There, unhappy nudity went away, so Squishy's actually wearing some clothes now. Rather unfortunate for her, actually, considering it's still 30 degrees outside. She probably should, well, with the sun out, getting sunburned and everything, that'd probably suck. Starvation. Oh yeah, TJ's still making clothes. I'll clear his prioritized work when he's finished with those pants. Go eat. He's a big guy. He needs a lot of food. And he needs to sleep. I forgot about that, I guess. TJ was getting pretty upset. Well, some wildlife did get attracted over to the flowers. The boomalopes seem to eat them. So that's good, I guess. I don't really want boomalopes hanging around. That's a dangerous venture for me. But if I can plant these as fast as they eat them, then, or faster than they eat them, I guess, then that should continue to be okay. I decided that Davidson deserved a better chair for researching. So while I was making some stuff, I just decided to go ahead and make a better armchair. So she's got a nice cloth armchair there. It's a little bit nicer than the steel one she was working with. All right, we got multi-barrel weapons now. I'm not really sure what I should do next. I'm going to get fire foam. Put them next to my batteries, I guess. So it's always something I really should do in all my games, and I just never do. Doesn't really make sense why I don't do that. It's really simple. Probably all the times I've had fire going off, I've had people staring at it saying, oh, you probably should have a fire popper there. Well, fuck off. I'll do it when I feel like it. Which is apparently now. Oh, I got another transport pod crash. This time I paused it real fast. I need to see. Okay, you got a while. You're probably not going to die anyway. Not on the map. Ooh, and I like you. Incapable of dumb labor, but you can do a lot of other stuff. I like the nimble and kind, but volatile, I don't know. I guess I could use another person shooting things, so... Plus, I could take Davidson off of research, because Lilith has more of an intellectual streak to her. Kind of interesting that there's not, like, wheelchairs and stuff in this game. I mean, you'd have people who are limited in things, but you already do. You got people who can't do a lot of things. So, walking seems like one of those things people can't do that probably ought to be in the game. Oh, we got a bulk goods trader. That is something I'd been waiting for a little bit. Oh, wait a minute. Are they just passing by? It doesn't look like it. Looks like they're trying to go all the way around, though. With these people, I can get components, so I'm getting components. And I can sell off these crappy clothes, and I can sell off these chairs that I made specifically so that I could sell them. That works very well for me. They take all of that, and I just get silver and components. Animal disease? Oh, shit. One of my dogs caught the plague. That ain't good. Psychic drone. Shit. Alright, Randy. You can calm the hell down now. I don't like it when you hurt my dogs. Julie is getting pissed off. That psychic drone is really sucking right now. Need to get her like a tinfoil hat or something. Lilith is fully healed. And we're getting raided. Well, shit. Let's see. What kind of raid is it? Is it just from the one place? Oh, they're crash landing. And they're crash landing on top of me, ain't they? Motherfuckers are going to land right inside my base again. Alright, everybody, you're all drafted. I need you to get outside. Or, you know what? I need you all to get inside. Oh, crap. That ain't good. There's a fire, but I can't do nothing about that fire right now. Alright. I need you to run. I need you to run, because they've got Molotovs. Adrian, you're not drafted anymore. I need those fires put out. Mia, same thing. I need fires put out. Alright, nobody's drafted anymore. There's a fire. Nobody died. Doesn't look like anybody got hurt. And actually, okay, that hurt. Oh, motherfucker. Well, I say that real soon, and then an explosion killed Lucky. Lucky was pretty useful to me. TJ is real hurt. Julie, you need to go rest till healed. And Mia, you gotta go save Davidson now. We'll do it. Adrian and Squishy, you're not hurt. Mia, you're not hurt. Fires are super important, but you guys all got to go and take care of somebody. Yeah, I don't want anybody dying right now. Okay, they're all fine for the moment. None of them are reported about to die. All right. Well, it's a pretty good thing that I have been recruiting somebody new, because I do need a replacement for Lucky, and I guess Davidson's going to do his job, and I'll have Lilith do Davidson's job. Lilith is no longer fighting me, so she's going to get recruited. So I need a name. Let's go and check her out. She was a high baroness as a kid and an exiled researcher, so she's got a lot of pluses on her. And no minuses. She just can't do dumb labor. So, yeah, she's going to research, but she'll have other things to do as well. So, tell me what you want me to name her. We're going to change her name from Lilith Luxembourg to something else. I hope you enjoyed this episode of RimWorld, and I hope that you'll come back for the next one, where hopefully I don't have another death. Bye.